Hi, I am Dr. Sudipto Pakrasi from the Medanta Hospital. I am here to speak about the National Eye Donation Fortnight. Just to recap, the first corneal grafting was done in the year 1905, which is 115 years back. Subsequently, the first eye bank was instituted in 1944, and from 1985, the National Program for Control of Blindness conducts the National Eye Donation Fortnight. So this year, we are celebrating the 35th year of this fortnight. Why we need to do this fortnight is to increase the public awareness, because there have been a lot of myths about corneal grafting. Now, by pledging your eye, by giving the eye donation, you are actually going to be helping a lot of blind people who are not able to see because of corneal diseases, so that they are able to get a better quality of life. I would request you all to come forward, pledge your eyes, take away the misconceptions you have, and please make sure that all the eyes, whatever, are available from people who pass away, are donated for the cause of betterment of the blind people due to corneal blindness. Thank you.